craziest event that ever happened to me in a drag race would probably have to be when I start up my 10,000 horsepower margarita machine. I use an engine out of my funny car, built a margarita machine out of it, we mix it up, and the fans get to come in and join and have a lot of fun with that.